There are so many things to measure, from runtime to heart rate. But what about RF signals? How do we measure them accurately? Let's find out.
This clap means business. Bring in the energy.
Hello and welcome to Precision in Under 5 Minutes. I'm Masha, and today we're diving into the fundamentals of spectrum analyzers. These powerful tools are essential for measuring and analyzing RF signals with precision. A spectrum analyzer provides information on RF signals and helps to identify unwanted emissions. Unlike an oscilloscope, which works in the time domain, a spectrum analyzer focuses on the frequency domain, making it ideal for applications like wireless communications, broadcasting, and AMC testing. So how does it work? A spectrum analyzer captures a signal, uses superheterodyne principle to convert it to a lower frequency for easier analysis, filters it to isolate specific frequency components, detects amplitude, and processes the data to provide the visual representation of the frequency spectrum. This allows engineers and technicians to analyze and troubleshoot signals in various applications. When using a spectrum analyzer, there are some basic configuration parameters for basic power versus frequency measurements, namely the frequency range of interest, setting the reference level, resolution bandwidth, and video bandwidth. Here, we have a portable spectrum analyzer, Spectrum Writer FPH, which has a frequency range of up to 44 gigahertz, making it versatile for various applications in the lab or in the field. With its intuitive touchscreen, big illuminated keypads, and lightweight design, you can easily configure the parameters even on the move. This allows you to quickly identify signal sources, analyze interference, and measure signal strength. Why choose the FPH? Here are the highlights. Excellent displayed average noise level to detect weak signals or capture interference, wide frequency range, portable and lightweight, ideal for field work, long battery life, intuitive touchscreen. Whether you're analyzing interference or measuring signal strength, the FPH was designed to make your work easier and more precise. To sum up, spectrum analyzers are indispensable for RF measurements, and the FPH combines precision, portability, and ease of use. Do you have any questions or suggestions? Please let us know by leaving a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to never miss another episode of Precision in Under 5 Minutes. See you next time.